Handsome looking dog, friend.
Here, guerrillero.
Danny, the army just finished setting up an anti-aircraft site. Marking it on your map.
Thank you.
Time to rope, Perrito!
Bicho! Bicho! You crazy come mierda. Where are you? So, Bembe's buying weapons from the military. Looks like the handoff was at the rodeo. Giving some Vaviro off the top, huh, Bembe? I should check that warehouse. If I find Bembe, I find Bicho. Be alive, mi socio.
Oye, Paolo. I think Bicho has done something stupid.
What's he done this time?
He's really going after Bembe.
Stupid come mierda.
Don't worry. I'll find him before he digs himself too deep.
Hurry, Danny. Bicho's no match for someone like Bembe.
Looks like a deal that went bad. Real bad.
What's up?
All hell must have broke loose. Bicho set the bulls loose on everyone. What a way to go.
Too close and too dangerous.
Then they got spooked and killed his buyer. Get the bulls loose as some kind of rodeo.
Dinga, he's going to get himself killed.
I won't let anything happen to him. That's going to go bad unless those guerrillas get some support.
Better watch myself here.
They're in charge. What do you got for me?
Danny, Army is out rounding up volunteers for the Outcast program. It's a perfect setup for an ambush. Fight with us.
Hey, thanks.
Stealing Bibiro.
I think he's still outside.
Don't kill me! I did nothing!
Things!
goddamn boom boom! Come back, boom boom! Let's move, boom boom! Boom boom, come back!
I'm unarmed! Don't shoot!
Easy. Just tell me, a crazy kid come through here. Talks a lot, hair kind of like a pineapple.
Yeah, came in here whiffing a gun around. Told me I had to tell him where my buyer lives. Guy called Bembe.
Did you tell him?
See, and then the kid ran off.
Can you tell me where Bembe lives?
Nobody knows exactly where his place is, but it's in Cruz del Salvador, near the border. That's all I know. I swear, please, just let me go.
Paolo, I know where to find Bembe.
Then that's where Picho will be.
Exactly. Sit tight, Paolo.
Guerrilla! They killed my brother for wanting to be a guerrilla. Here's where you can find the supplies.
I'm checking for fleet if I were you.
Should kill the alarm. Let's move, Boom Boom!
Dios! Mierda!
Dale, Boom Boom! Get them, Boom Boom!
Go, go!
Boom Boom! Get back here! Let's go.
Che vuelta?
Over here, my friend.
Que bola.
There's this fucking Yankee come mierda, calls himself Colton. Somebody needs to slap some sense into that chamaco and then ship his ass back to America.
Gracias, gracias.
Here.
Tell me what you know.
You got stressed, Danny? Maybe you should visit Dr. Yanni Dawolos. He can help you get your mind right.
Appreciate it.
That pup looks like a...
Bembe hides out in an old slave shack on a plantation. That's Picho's truck. Picho! Picho!
Picho, what the fuck?
Get out of here, Danny! I'm gonna blow this cabron's head off.
No, you're not.
Oh, I'm not? You don't think I will?
Picho, listen to me.
You thought coming here was gonna fix it all. But it's not going according to plan, is it?
What the fuck do you know, eh?
I know you're no killer. Look at you shaking. You're a frightened little rat. A pest. A parasite. Yes. You take and give nothing back.
Hey, Paolo.
Danny, tell me Bicho's okay.
Si. Dr. Marv doing something really stupid. He's a bit shook, but he's okay.
Oh, fuck. Thank God. And Bembe?
Still alive. Still a snake.
Shit. I was hoping you wouldn't say that.
There's always going to be a Bembe, Paolo. But there aren't many Bichos out there. When Bicho gets back, maybe tell him how you feel, yeah? He could use it right now.
I will. I promise. Thank you, Danny.
Danny, how is my patient?
Alive. Gracias. And I have another cool scar to show my friends.
You joke, Danny. But it's the scars in your head that worry me most.
Look, it's not a good situation here. Talia has an infection and we're low on medication.
I'm sure Castillo has some to spare.
You and I think alike. Hit the 3 checkpoints along the road west of my clinic. Hurry, Danny. Talia's life depends on it.
Vamos, vamos!
Te debo mi vida.
You got it. Officially about our business.
What is this?
Ali is going to get us all killed.
Oye, Matias, I got the meds.
And Danny, bring them to me in Barrial. Hurry, for Talia's sake.
See you soon.
Thank you. Nobody told me this was a party.
She's so quiet.
Si, big reunion. We need to hit el doctor.
You need to stay here. We need to move.
We're not abandoning them.
No. Massimas Mantanzas is Libertad. That footage from Castillo Zoo showed the cost of his paradise. The concert inspired thousands to join us. Radio Libertad inspires more.
But you've become a distraction.
Maria's dead. Bebiro is a new target. El Doctor is the key to fuck up Castillo's money machine. And he's in the Capitol.
He's not there.
My people have eyes on him.
We were face to face. El Doctor is addicted to his work. He's not going anywhere. Matias has intel.
Sergio Esteves, El Doctor's right-hand man, murdered hundreds with his medical trials.
That's how we get El Doctor.
Were you running to America? Found your cojones a little late.
Boom, boom. One's got to stop giving out my number.
Come here.
What's up?
I feel bad for Freddy Fonseca Jr. His famous papa got all his gear stolen. Maybe you can help him get it back.
Gracias.
How did you get past all my movie-accurate replica traps?
Supplies. Show them what Libertad can do.
You got it. Go get them, Bumbo. Attack, Bumbo. Seek them, Boom Boom! Thank you. could come in handy.
Let's go, Boom Boom! Get back here!
are you?
Special forces, of course.
Dale, Bombón. Let's go, Boom Boom! Let's move, Boom Boom! Kill them, Boom Boom! Boom Boom, come back here! Seek them, Boom Boom! Come back, Boom Boom. Go get them, Boom Boom. Boom Boom, get back here.
Mierda.
Come on, Boom Boom. Don, thank you.
Some info.
What do you got for me?
Danny, there's a checkpoint making life impossible for the locals. Take it out, and you'll have a lot of new supporters.
I appreciate it. Let's go, boom boom!
Socio.
Yeah.
Let's go, Bum Bum. Come on, Bum Bum.
Those guerrillas need help.
You! Yeah, you!
What do you got? The Spanish fort is choking our progress around Segunda, and they're holding our people captive. See what you can do.
Thanks.
Ho finito!